1967, Otis and Steve Cropper wrote this quintessential American classic. The whistles in the original recording were meant to be a scratch track until Otis got back from his next tour. Sadly, he never made it. The song wasn't released until 2 weeks after he passed away. And they left the scratch track vocals in there, the whistles. Great songwriting. Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting in the evening calms, watching the ships roll in, and I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting the tide. Left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. Now I have nothing to live for, looks like nothing's gonna go my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, a wasted time. Look like nothing gonna change, everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I remain the same. Yeah, sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. It's been 2,000 miles I rode just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Celebrate these songwriters with these great classic songwriters. You can't forget these, man. Thank you, Otis.